Hey guys, I'm Jupiter799, yo, and welcome to it's 24% of Code Fan. I don't know, okay. Don't know anything about this, so let's get this started, shall we? So, we know we don't want. Did they have any in Japanese? Well, I know it's good that I want to do this in Japanese. I want to, but for me, before beginning the game, you must accept the terms of use and agree to the privacy policy. Please select the language for the term of use and the privacy in your privacy in your policy. So, for me, let's do English. And now we just place an X. North America, Europe, South America, Africa. Okay, we need to go on English. North America, so. North. You know the boy. We need to put this all the way up. So, let's do some online. We need to do some online stuff. So, new game. Because I want to see if I can do some online stuff with the fortune, the trial fortune, so.
Good morning. Good morning. Hey. Can you hear me?
Can I move?
Thinking back. Search your memory for an image of yourself.
Number name. Should I put PSN name 9? Keep it so. Keep it late. So, and then same one as this. This game is actually kind of uncool. You can pick any name you want, and me, I'm putting Keyblade Show 99. Okay, let's do mail. Oh my gosh. Can I go down? I want to see what. Oh. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, should I just do it on the Vimeo? No. You know, just for the heck of it, remove name. It's weird feeling as you go. Is it weird for me having these things? I'm in back today, so I'm not bad. This is hard. Okay. Sorry guys, I'm back. Open field menu. Why can't I do it? Okay.
Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling?
Do I know you?
You
realize, yo, if you walk slow with me,
just a bit farther.
Oh no.
So it is you.
Of course.
Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. we really hit the jackpot.
Get up, it's time for a bit of fun. Brandon. Keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
So,
head back there and pull on a purifier mask.
There's no way we're gonna find blood beads. The missiles all dried up and the miasma keeps getting thicker.
Yep.
Tell us to look for blood beads here. It's just crazy.
Yeah.
Wandering safe folks up there. They might live in safety. But because of their levy, we have to risk our necks to collect blood beads.
Just you wait. One day. I'm gonna make frogs a whole lot.
Are you done?
This is dry. The miasma's pretty thick.
Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right, I'm on my way.
All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy.
But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them.
If we don't find some, Silver's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Why do we have to obey?
Whoa there! You wait here with us.
Excuse me?
You can have this one back when you return. in exchange for any blood beads you find, of course.
And I hear the hunter has been showing up around here lately.
So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch.
Hey, you okay?
It looks like he can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back.
I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start, so we can just leave them.
Sure, I can wait.
I feel dizzy.
Which way do you think is better?
You're back.
Did you just see me?
Yeah. ready for anything.
Fine, really? that wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for quick.
Didn't they pass us earlier?
Are you okay?
Did you get hurt?
That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit.
Don't worry about me.
I'll be all right.
Go on.
You just focus on finding some blood beads, right?
That girl is waiting for you.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this one. Make sure to leave a comment down below, and yeah, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, and leave a like, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Bye guys.